Alright, so yeah, so we're just about to hit the Seraphites now. I'm ready. They know where I am? Where'd that guy I hit? Oh, my arrow back. Ah. There we go, got some arrows. Who is that guy I hit with the arrow though? I would like my arrows back. Did I kill everybody already? Okay, somebody's still here. Where are they? Technically, I can skip them if they're looking the other way. What is this? Oh. Even though I had an upgrade on my axe, I had only 2 hits left on it. Well, I don't know how the upgrade works exactly. Yes, there was probably still one more guy left out there, but if you can get in there without being noticed, you don't have to kill him.
These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. Better not have strung Nora up.
Are any of these other areas? Ah. There we go. There's only one door up here. That is how you do linear game design. You can only go this way. They make it feel like it's open. but then ultimately you can only go one way. This is an area some people might miss because, you know, they figure you're just gonna go downstairs.
Man, that sucks.
I have no use for that alcohol. My health looks to be full. Alright, now we can go back down. You can go that way, but there's also, I think, yeah, there's some nice stuff here. How about assault rifle? Be nice to have in case I run into anybody. It is silenced, so
I think I can fit.
Not know there was a second person there that was gonna see me do that stealth kill.
Start a hunt. Carve her out. Fuck me.
That was a headshot, don't even lie.
Oh,
had to be reloading while they were trying to hit you. Not smart. Okay.
Ambush! Hurry, it came from over there!
Luca! Might have come from over there!
Scrabbler! Get the wolf!
What? I was in that tall grass. Don't even lie. Oh, come on. Come on. I want that health pack though. Dude, where are you? Oh, they're up there, aren't they? Oh, come on, that wasn't fair. Oh, come on. Ah.
You're right in the grass. Start heading towards the truck. Where's the wolf? She can't have gone far.
Tried.
Nope.
Someone's in there. That was rough.
I think that's it.
Here I was talking about how much easier the game felt. That's what I was talking about when I said the game was hard. Their AI is so good. If you screw up on the stealth, it's gonna be a tough time. Oh, you can't get back over there, huh? I was gonna go back and explore that parking garage for supplies. Alright. Time for a boss fight. Unless there's any supplies up here. Yeah, there is. Yeah, they're quick. You have anything? Of course not.
Jesus Christ.
Nah, let's keep this. Although I think the next room has some supplies. Yeah, that was a tough one.
Oh,
Alright, time to look for some supplies. Get that ammo in. And I'm here on you know, the default difficulty. I'm not in Survivor or anything. I haven't actually played this game in Survivor like I did in the original. That one, I think this game is harder at every difficulty than in the original game. Just because the AI is a lot smarter. Although the remake improves the AI in the original as well, so. Okay, let's do that. I think this just goes back to where we were before. Yep. We're almost at the hospital. I actually forgot about this area because my movie edit, I cut this exploration section out. Weston's Pharmacy, which you might recognize from Left Behind. Alright, time to crack the safe. I'm too impatient to go find the codes. I'm talking about. Don't need a workbench, already fully upgraded. thought there was something back there. Maybe I'm missing something. What they're talking about. Notice how they automatically disable your flashlight there.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he? Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Fuck. That was dumb.
Don't lie, Ellie. You were gonna kill her anyway.